Annyeonghaseyo, Tteunneunogimida, and welcome back to my channel today, Luckies, where we are going to be reacting to some more shiny, and I'm super freaking excited today because we are basically just going to continue on discovering shiny and getting to know them a whole lot better by going back through their entire discography. So y'all, today we are going to continue on our journey with Hello, we have got Sherlock, the Clue Plus Note MV, we've got Dream Girl, and then also Why So Serious. So I'm super freaking excited. I basically have just really recently gotten so into Taemin, and like, I do not regret a single thing. Honestly, it's absolutely fucking crazy how incredible he is. But I really, really, really want to get to know the rest of SHINee's members and obviously see where they've come from and, you know, of course, how their music has evolved and where it's gotten to now as well. I still can't quite recognize all of them. I know that, of course, we've got Taemin, we've got Jonghyun, we've got Ki, we've got Mino, and we've got, oh, I always mess this up. Is it 1W? Is that his name? Is that how you pronounce it, actually? I think it's 1W, but I can't generally recognize anyone except for Taemin, Jonghyun, and Mino, I think. So Ki and 1W are pretty difficult for me to recognize and tell apart, but that's just because I haven't got a guide yet. So if you guys happen to have a guide that you could recommend to me as well, then definitely please do drop it down in the comments below, because I would really love that and it would be super freaking helpful. Otherwise, I can obviously just learn, you know, as we go, but I think it might be a bit frustrating for me trying to point out certain members. But without any further ado, I'm super freaking excited, y'all. We have got more shiny content coming over on Patreon as well. So Robin this month has actually gone and requested some shiny live stages, or at least Taemin live stages, should I say. So if you guys want to catch that, plus shiny album listening parties, plus Taemin album listening parties, and everything else under the sun, even Mama performances as well, then definitely go and check out Patreon as well. So with that being said, y'all, I have already given every single video a massive old like, so all we need to do now is go full screen and let's start our reaction to Hello the MV in 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, what have we got? Internet, do not fail me now, please. Ah, Jonghyun. I'm loving this already. Dude, their smiles. Ooh. Ooh, Taemin, my man. Hey. Ooh, I'm vibing this beat. The choreo. Bro. Tong, your voice is gorgeous. Hey, hey. Oh my gosh. The smile. Yo, I'm so happy already. Oh, yes! Oh. The vocal flexes are too much. Ooh! Hello! Why does this sound kind of familiar? Ooh! Is that 1W? Ooh! Mino! Hey! Hey, hey! My man's in the red. Is it 1W or Ki? Hey. Oh my gosh. The vocals are just incredible. Ugh. Oh man. Oh. Taemin. Yes. Oh man, hello. Oh, the choreo, hello, hello. Oh. Hello, hello. Oh. Y'all, I love this. Look at Taemin's hair though, bro. Hey. Oh. Oh. Jonghyun's voice is gorgeous. Oh. Hey, hey. Oh man, what a king. Hey, get him, Mino. Oh, hello, hello, dude, fuck, he looks so tall. Middle. Hey, the style on my man in the middle. Hey, hey. Oh. Hey. Termino. Hey, hey. Oh, yo. Oh my gosh. I love this way too fucking much. Oh my god. The Kings. The Red Door. Wow, y'all. Wow, y'all. So I'm pretty sure that on my previous reactions to Ring Ding Dong and Lucifer, some of you guys actually pointed out that Key, he is really, really heavily involved with Shinee's fashion. I can't remember if it is like their design or basically if he has input into what they wear and stuff. So I'm really just going to try and see if I can identify him that way, at least through, you know, just seeing what his fashion style is like and if there is anyone specifically who stands out in the MVs. And I'm just possibly going to say that it's Key, but then again, this is probably a slippery slope, because if he's got, you know, obviously an input into everything that Shinee wear, then all of them are going to look absolutely fucking amazing. So we will see, but I hope that you guys can forgive me at least for not being able to tell him and 1W apart. But without any further ado, we have got Shinee Sherlock Clue Plus Note MV. We've already given it a massive old like, so let's just go full screen and let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right. The internet is not playing with me today. Let's go. Oh, I love this vibe already. Holy shit. Temuel on the couch.
Shinee's back. Shinee's back.
Shinee's back?
Shinee's back.
Ooh.
Back.
What? What? Hey. Ooh, the wave. Hey, hey. Temuel? Oh my god, the hair! Yeah. Holy shit! Oh, what? Hey, hey! Oh my god! The visuals! Ooh. Hey, hey! Oh, Temuel! You can pull anything off! Hey, hey. Ugh. Oh my god, bro. His voice is insane. Ugh. Hey. I swear to god, y'all. I am so mad that I did not listen to their discography earlier. Ooh! What? Hey! What? Oh, this is so fun! Such a different vibe, holy fuck! Hey, hey! What? Get him, you know! Hey, hey, what? The vocal flexes are too much. Ooh. This slaps so hard. They've got that SM harmony. Jessica? What? Oh, y'all, I'm so pumped. Everyone coming out in this MV. Ooh. Oh, she looks incredible. Hey, hey! I swear to god. The vocal talent is too much. Sarajo. Hemin on the bridge. How it should be. Hey. I swear to God. My man, I wish I knew your name. Mino, go away. Hey. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh, yo. So curious, yeah. Hey. Oh my fucking god. What? Get that choreo. Tonight, Shiny's in the house. Oh my gosh. Hey. Give it up. Oh my god. I love this. I fucking love this so much. Bro, Sherlock is that bitch. What the hell? Jessica Chung. Oh my god. Bro, this was SM's golden era, I swear. Yo, that's incredible. See, the thing that's getting me about Shiny's music is that it's impossible not to have a good time. It is so fucking fun. Like, these songs are so incredibly fun. I love this so much. I'm so mad that when I first got into K-pop, like earlier in 2014, the first Shiny song that I ever heard was View, right? I absolutely fucking loved it. I didn't really do my research back then. I didn't do my research about a lot of groups and a lot of artists that were around at the time. But all I knew is that I absolutely freaking loved Shiny when I first heard them. But you're going all the way back. And we're at 2012 right now. That was 3 years before View. They're incredible. I know I'm literally stating the obvious. Shawls are probably like, yeah, fucking of course they're incredible. But dude, they are incredible. I love this so much. We've got Dream Girl up now. This is so fucking fun. I'm so glad I came up with this video idea. Let's go and give this one a massive old like we already have. Let's go full screen and let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Ooh. Very different vibe again already. They look so handsome. Ooh, Taemin. Also, I'm loving this. Shiny's back. I'm loving that. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Ooh. The edits too. Dude, I swear to God. They are all so fucking handsome. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. Dream girl. Hey. Is that key? The one with the red hair. Hey. Ooh. Get it, Tom. Hey. Oh my gosh. Hey. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. Yo, this is just such a different vibe. I love it. Ooh. Mino's face is just so like sharp. I love his facial features. Hey. I can't get over how handsome all of them are. Seriously. Oh, Dream Girl. Hey. The edits in this MV is sick too. Hey. Whoa. Oh. the vocals, come on. Come on. Hey, hey. Oh. Hemin has not changed. He just looks incredible all the time. Oh, get him not. Hey, hey. I love his flow and just his voice. Like, hey, hey. Girl. Oh. I'm loving the lyrics to all of their songs too. Seriously, like, they are, like, I can definitely see why they are literally just one of the best groups of all time. Girl, hey, hey. Oh my gosh, the thing that gets me about them so much right now though is just that they're so incredibly versatile. Like, they can literally do any sound. Like, it doesn't matter, they can literally do any sound. It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. All right, y'all, so without any further ado, we are gonna jump into the last video of today, and I'm super sad that we are actually here already, but I just wanted to let you guys know that we will actually be continuing discovering Shiny's discography and also Taemin's discography in future as well on the channel, and we actually have another Shiny video lined up in a week's time too. So, of course, if you guys don't wanna miss that, any future reactions to Shiny just in general or Taemin, then make sure to subscribe to the channel because there will definitely be more, I can absolutely promise you that. But without any further ado, let's get straight into Why So Serious MV in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ooh, guitar? Ooh, Mino! Hey! Okay, there's only 4 members? Ooh! Ooh, Taemin! Okay, Chong's not in this one. Hey, hey! Ooh! Hey, hey! Ooh, I love this sound! Ooh! Hey! What? This is such a different sound! Hey! They've got that classic SM harmony. I love it. Hey, hey! Oh my god, Mino! Hey, what? Ooh. Hey! Oh my god! Ooh. Ooh! This is so different to the previous 3 songs that we've heard. Like, they are concept themes, man. Ooh! Hey! Who's the girl? Ooh! Hey, that choreo! Ooh! So serious! Hey! Oh my gosh! Ooh! Hey! Get it, Kings! Their styling is crazy! Ooh, we got rapper Taemin? Ooh. Ooh. Yes. Hey, hey. Oh my god. The visual attacks. The splits? My man just hit the splits like that? Oh my god. Hey. Ooh, get your choreo, Mino. Hey, hey. Oh my god, they are so swaggy, bro. I can't. Oh, their attitude, just everything about them. I love it. Hey, hey. Oh my gosh, yo. Oh, Taemin. so serious. Hey. Oh. Hey. Yo, it's just so like, how can I put it? Whimsical? Hey, hey. Oh. What an amazing performance. What an amazing song, man. Who is that girl? It's not Jessica again, right? Yo, because SM seem to do this a lot. Like, especially with older groups, they will star members of other groups in their MVs. So I'm just trying to figure out who that could possibly be. But yo, Why So Serious was incredible. Like I've said, SHINee are literally concept kings. Like, they feel like they can do absolutely whatever they want, whenever they want. And, you know, it's just absolutely insane the things that they can achieve. They are literally the perfect five-member band. Like, they are absolutely fucking insane. I do wonder, though, where Jonghyun was in this one, but I take it that he was possibly injured or might have been sick or something. So, yeah, I obviously missed him in this one, but I wonder if they've got any performances or any performance videos where he might actually appear performing this song as well. If there are, let me know, because I would love to see them perform it as a five. But y'all, thank you so damn much for tuning in today. I love and appreciate every single one of you guys for tuning in. Of course, if you enjoyed today's reaction, then make sure not only to give it a like, but also subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on any more of my SHINee reactions. And speaking of, just up in the cards above, I don't have too much for them yet, but I do have quite a lot for Taemin as well. So definitely go and check out my SHINee reactions playlist, which is the baby one linked up in the cards above. But definitely make sure that you go and check out my playlist for Taemin as well if you want to see me reacting to his solo stuff as well. Thank you so much once again for tuning in today, guys. I am absolutely fucking in love with SHINee. If I had to say that there was any song that I didn't like, I wouldn't really be able to tell you, because honestly, it doesn't seem like they can make a bad song. They're absolutely fucking insane, and I cannot wait to get all the way up to the present day and discover the rest of their discography, and also do album listening parties and stuff over on Patreon too. So remember to go and check that out. But thank you once again so much, y'all. Love and appreciate every single one of you. Until next time, take care of yourselves out there. Stay safe, but make sure above all else you guys are staying happy. And until next time, I will see you in the next one. Cheers.